due to a change in schedule, the program originally announced for this time will not be heard.
Ahoy! Ahoy! All hands heave to. We are nearing Blackburn's Landing.
Aye, Captain!
Looks like the whole population's out to welcome us this time.
Yes, sir, even Aunt Molly. She must be expecting a letter this trip.
Well, I've got a whole sack of mail on board.
And that's not all, friends. Tonight, the Riverboat Revels brings you the music of Pete Brescia, along with your favorite entertainers, Betty and the Dixiedons, Katie Joe, Fred Waller, and Joseph McPherson.
Thank you. out bright tonight with your silvery light. For my love is coming soon. On the Swanee shore we'll stroll once more. Dreamy Swanee River.
Fine. Yeah, you have a nice voice, also a charming personality, and a bright future ahead of you.
Well, I'm glad it's not behind me, nor yet too far ahead. And thank you, kind sir, she said.
Ah, woman, the greatest puzzle of them all. Woman, woman, you're a peach, hanging ripe just out of reach. Men may stretch and strive and strain. Peachy hangs there just the same. But the man who knows his biz winks his eye and the peach is his.
Oh, Captain! Oh, Captain!
Well, bless my heart if it ain't Miss Lucy. Hi down there, Miss Lucy. What can I do for you?
Are Betty and the Dixie Don still with you?
Yep. They're with me in everything but politics. Come here, boys. You too, Betty. You see that lady down there in white? Well, she's a particular friend of mine, and I want you to sing something for her. Something extra special, like long, long ago.
Tell me the tales that to me were so dear. Long, long ago, long, long ago. Sing me the songs I delighted to hear. Long, long ago, long ago. Now you are come, all my grief is removed. Let me forget that so long you have roved. Let me believe that you love as you love. Long, long ago, long ago. Tell me the tales that were dear, 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 long, 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 long ago. Sing me the songs I delighted to hear, long, long ago, long ago.
Now you are come, all my grief is removed. Let me forget that so long you have roved.
Let me believe that you love as you love, love, long, 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 long ago, long ago, long ago, long ago, love as you love long ago.
Oh, Mr. Captain.
Well, little girl, what can I do for you?
Say me some poetry, huh?
Why, I don't know any poetry, honey.
You said some for Katie Joe.
Oh, well, if I said some for Katie Joe, I reckon I'll have to say some for you, too. Now, let me see. Oh, yes. What are little girls made out of? What are little girls made out of? Candy and spice and everything nice. That's what little girls are made out of. Oh, not now, little girl. Now, right now, the boys are getting ready to shuffle off to Dixie. All right, boys. The Dixieland Shuffle. Oh, see John Henry. He knows what to unload. And don't forget the mail.
Hey, Captain, have you got anything special for us tonight?
You can just bet your bottom dollar I have. We've got a young fellow who joined the crew just last week. But don't think that just because he's new he can't sing. Because he can. And how. Come here, Fred, my lad. Folks, I want you to meet Fred Waller. What are you going to sing for us, for my friends here at Blackman's Landing, Fred?
Well, for my initial number, Captain, I'd like to sing When It's Sleepy Time Down South. Pale moon shining on the fields below. Dark is crooning song soft and low. You needn't tell me so because I know it's sleepy time down south, and soft winds blowing through the pine wood trees. Folks down there live a life of ease when old Mammy falls down on her knees. It's sleepy time down south. Steamboats on the river are coming and going, splashing the night away. Hear the banjos ringing and the dark is singing. They dance till break of day. Dear old Southland, with your dreamy song, take me back there where all my mammy's arms when it's sleepy time down south. On the street one day, and the first father said to the second father, "My daughter's going to play Beethoven this afternoon." And the second father replies, "Well, I hope she wins." After that, I think we can do with a little chaser by the orchestra. How about the Colonel's party, boys?
wants me to ask you is that nice Mr. McPherson is going to sing tonight, huh?
Well, honey, why don't you ask him?
Mm-mm. I'm scared to ask him.
Afraid of our Mr. McPherson? The gentlemanly, the polite Mr. McPherson? Why, little girl, Mr. McPherson is as polite as Sir Walter Raleigh. You know who Sir Walter Raleigh was, don't you?
Sure. He put his coat in the mud, and then he said to Queen Elizabeth, "Step on it, kid."
Oh, Joe, you'd better sing River, Stay Away From My Door while I have a good laugh. Step on it, kid.
You're just a lonely little river, but I have heard somebody say that someday you may sweep my home away. So roll along, you lonely river, and find your way out to the sea. I don't bother you. Don't you bother me. You keep going your way. I'll keep going my way. River, stay away from my door. I just got a cabin.
Be done. All right, Betty. Get over there with the boys and let's have Clementine from New Orleans.
Here comes Miss Clementine, that baby from New Orleans. She's only 17, but what a queen, oh my. she has those flashing eyes, the kind that can hypnotize. And when she rolls her pal, just kiss your gal goodbye. When she starts in dancing, she plays a mean castanet, you won't forget I mean. Down in that Creole town, all wonderful gals around, but none like Clementine from New Orleans. Clementine, that baby from New Orleans, she's only 17, but what a queen, oh my. She has those flashing eyes, the kind that can hypnotize. And when she rolls and pals, just kiss your gal goodbye. When she starts in dancing, she plays a mean castanet, you won't forget I mean. Down in that Creole town, all wonderful gals around, but none like Clementine from New Orleans. Clementine from New Orleans.
Folks, last time we were here, some of you asked my boys to play a number they didn't know. Anybody remember what that number was?
Yes, Captain, I do. It was the Arkansas Traveler.
That's right. Well, this time the boys know that number. And here it is, the Arkansas Traveler. Before we say goodbye. Now for the last number, everybody join in. It's going to be an old favorite of mine, Little Liza Jane.
got a gal and you got none.
Little Liza Jane.
I got a gal and you got none.
Little Liza Jane.
Come, my love, and marry me.
Little Liza Jane.
I will take good care of thee.
Little Liza Jane. Oh, Little Liza, Little Liza Jane. Oh,
and so, friends, the good ship Nancy Barker pulls away from Blackburn's Landing. Riverboat Revels has been a presentation of WSM, the Air Castle of the South, Nashville, Tennessee. This is the National Broadcasting Company.